Here's a scoop slam, and down goes Buddy Valentino.
Well, Tanay is definitely a first-class busybody. He knows what's going on.
And you got to be. You got to be a first-class busybody.
Body.
Thank you. Side Salto. And I tell you, Harlem Heat, the World Tag Team Champions, showing that if the Nasty Boys want a part of them at Fall Brawl, they can come get it.
Oh, there's a body. You don't want flying on you from up there.
The Harlem Hangover. It was on target on Buddy Valentino. The winners, Harlem Heat, the World Tag Team Champions. You know, the Nasty Boys have made their presence known. They have made their mark. They got the title shot coming up at Fall Brawl. And I tell you, based on what happened not too long ago, Harlem Heat's ready for them.
The Harlem Heat, they want to keep that gold. They lost it once. They've made vows. They will never lose it again. And watch here, Tony.
Our 1-800-COLLECT-REPLAY, Larry.
Well, right there. Look at the dexterity. Right underneath the chin, off the top rope. Harlem Heat, they can be ready for the Nasty Boys.
The replay brought to you by 1-800-COLLECT. The way to save on collect calls, just dial 1-800-COLLECT from any phone to any phone and save. We take you ringside with Gene Okerlund.
All right, Tony and Larry, once again, I thank you very much. You're with me right now, WCW Tag Team Champions, Harlem Heat, Stevie Ray, and Booker T. Gentlemen, right around the corner, Fall Brawl and the Nasty Boys.
Yeah, you know, get the Nasty Boys ready. I'm sick and tired of them two fat, bill-drinking suckers running out here sticking their nose in my business. Harlem Heat is here for one thing. That's defend these titles. I don't care who it is. We ended careers, if you know what I mean. Now, can you dig it, sucker?
Right on, brother.
See, Nasty Boys, it goes like this. We finished you suckers a long time ago. I don't know what gave you the courage, what gave you a dose to want to come out here and take me and my brother. Well, sucker, you can go.
Boys have arrived. You know, they really asked for it here, Larry.
They threw him right in the steel steps. Harlem Heat didn't have a clue. They came out of nowhere.
You think they're not making a stand to become the World Tag Team Champions? You're seeing it right here. They are making their presence known in front of millions and millions of households here on Nitro Live.
Trying to hurt the Heat before War Games.
13 days away. And a spike pile driver. Booker T is down and he's out.
Oh, and I'm making sure he's out.
And an elbow for good measure. Stevie Ray gets up. And now Stevie Ray trying to fight off, but he can't fight off two men. Ladies and gentlemen, we have to take a commercial break.
Well, not now.
We'll be back right after this on Nitro. Stay with us.